everybody. Thanks for checking out our new DVD. We're excited about this chance to teach you some of the dance moves that we do in concert and in videos.
How about we get started? First things first, we gotta stretch and get warmed up. We spend a lot of time just getting physically ready.
Come on, don't just sit there.
Okay guys, now we're gonna stretch out our calves.
All right, let's try that one more time, just a little bit faster.
When I was younger, I did a lot of basketball and baseball.
And I had to go and sit and wait in the waiting room, so I decided, you know, why not, since I'm already here, why not take dance?
Do you like the freckles on my face? Do you like my teeth? They're out of place.
Notice how each one of us has our own style, so we want you guys to make it your own, too. Take a look.
5, 6, 7, 8. Point one, point two. 3, jump, 4. Do ya?
Stepping back.
Right? That was pretty fast, wasn't it? But you guys did great. Now this is what it looks like in our video.
Do ya love me? Do you love me?
The hardest part of my body to stretch is my calves.
Well, usually I take about 30 minutes to a good hour.
So we don't hurt anything when we get on stage.
Well, most of the time I have to spin on my legs.
I'm not as flexible as some people.
So let's take that just from the body roll. So we're gonna go, starting with our head, we're gonna go back, 8, and.
All right, now see, I told you that would be a little harder, but just stick with it and you'll do all right.
8, and.
I have been hurt a couple times.
During the spin around video shoot, I twisted my ankle after doing an aerial.
Right, I fell off the stage when we were doing a concert, but
landed on my head doing a flip.
I've like hurt my back or my leg or my ankle.
It's not pleasant.
All right, guys, this next part's really easy. What we're gonna do on 1, 2, 3, 4 is we're gonna party. We party.
Spin 1, step 2, circle 3, step, push, circle, circle, taps, roll, hit, pop. Turn, circle 3 and 4, step together, jump, hit, knee, sweep.
Now know that we did not learn these dances in the few minutes that we've taught you. So don't be discouraged if you have to replay the DVD and learn it a few more times. Just have fun with it.
Thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you when we come to your town.
We party.
8, and.